definitely more dangerous to portage than to run it.
So we decided it's easier to run Timber Hole than to portage it like Kevin and Herman have done. So it's a good 40 odd cubics. It's the first hole is like, yeah, you want to have some good speed going through there. Second hole is greening, it's all good. Consequences of swimming being freaking cold. we're gonna chuck a trailer in. See how it goes.
Yeah, something like that.